Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay. Sorry, my mic was not connected. So let's restart the intro. Hey yo, what's up guys? It's Turner Maxwell back with another video, and today we are going to be showing the new season 3 battle pass and the new season 3 map. So yeah, let's get into it. So now there is, they vaulted the pump shotgun, and they have a new shotgun. It's like the pump and the tac combined, and it's all right. And then we have they have vaulted all the mythic weapons except for the drum gun, and we have new mythic weapons. Which is, this is a mythic weapon place. It took place over the rig, and this place has a mythic burst rifle, and I think a grappler, yeah, there's a grappler here, so the grappler wasn't vaulted. Okay. Burst. You can only fire 2 shots now, per second. So it's basically not the burst. Like, it's basically the burst, but I mean. Okay, so right now we are going to be showing you the battle pass. If you do not own the battle pass, this is what's in it. You can obviously look if you get on Fortnite and do the thing. But so we have this skin, the ocean skin. She looks really, really cool. Then we have the fade. He looks really, really cool. We have the flip and away. Sky Swimmers, 100 V-Bucks, the Brella, the Beach Comper, the Ocean Wave, the Shark Ride, the Bond, the Wave, the Tide Axes, which are pretty cool. We have a banner, 100 V-Bucks, a compass, top sail, we have an upgrade to this. Oh man, let me show you something first. So we have an upgrade to this umbrella that we got if you buy the battle pass. The umbrella, we get an upgrade. Like, you can upgrade the thing that's on it, you can upgrade the top of it. Like, I'll show you the upgrades that you can do. So over here, this is where the upgrades are. You can upgrade this stick, the top of it, the bottom handle, how the effect is, then like this color shaft and stuff over here. And if you get a win this season, oh, my game just lagged out, I think. Okay, I'm back. If you get a win this season, this is the umbrella that you get. It's a really cool glider. So, yeah. And we'll get on with the battle pass. Okay. So, as you can see, I'm on tier 17 right here. And, okay, so from the deep, pretty cool loading screen. Spray, Krabby King. It's an alright thing. Wrap, that's a really cool wrap. 100 V-Bucks, and we have our third skin. Mr. Jonesy is back at it. Scuba Jonesy. Okay, sorry. My game froze for a second. Scuba Jonesy is back. Well, not back, but I mean, Jonesy in a lot of the seasons. So Scuba Jonesy is at level 3. Then we get Air Striker. Shark Maner. We get the Deep Diver, which I'm pretty sure is the baffling for Jonesy. So, oops. Let me show you that. Waterfall, cool little contrail. Banner, 100 V-Bucks. Water Wings. Pretty cool spray. Hammerhead. I call Shotgun. Pretty cool little loading screen. Then we have the Eon Blades. Pretty cool pickaxes, and you can change it to that. Looks like the Skull Troopers pickaxe. Really cool pickaxe. So we have a banner. We have 100 V-Bucks. So Square. Pretty cool emote. Spray. Meowskull Bang. We have an upgrade to our umbrella. A glider, which is really cool. We have a emoticon. Some pickaxes, really cool pickaxes, drive knives, 100 V-Bucks, and this was one of the leaked skins, Jules, which was the engineer that they were talking about that was going to come out, which was tier 40. This is the spray for Jules. This is a baffling, an owl baffling. Owl's Perch, I think. Pretty cool baffling. Pretty cool contrail. Not gonna lie. I like that sand stuff coming down. Get Fixed. That's for Jules. And then we have a wrap. Pretty cool wrap. This is Jules pickaxes, the wrenches. 100. Wait, can you make it, like, yes, you can make it a big wrench. 100 V-Bucks. A a music banger. Oh, this is what Cypher PK was using in a stream this morning. The Omul. Pretty cool glider. And then we have another version for the Fate. We have the Lab. The Emoticon. Omul's Rage. We have 300 V-Bucks, Tip Tap, another upgrade to the glider, a banner, a spray, pretty cool spray, another loading screen, 100 V-Bucks, and this is Baby Meowskulls. She is basically on a little motorbike, and we might be able to ride cars in this season. Fishy filter. Okay. Cloud cat, pretty cool. Infinite bloom. Can't even say that. That's a weird name. 100 V-Bucks. Pretty cool poncho. It's like the one from season 4. The asteroid one that's going down. Heat up. Pretty cool emote. Banner. This is a really cool loading screen. Pickaxes, the power claws. Pretty cool pickaxes. Cyclone? Pretty cool wrap. 100 V-Bucks. Shuttler. I heard that Jonesy was supposed to be a astronaut, Jonesy, but, I mean, Jonesy is a scuba Jonesy, so, pretty cool loading screen. Another upgrade to the banner. Fate out, pretty cool. Mini moon, pretty cool backling, really cool backling, actually. A free banner. 100 V-Bucks. Sofa. I can't today. I can't even say her name. She is an astronaut girl. I saw her before, yeah. Pretty cool loading screen. The Vision Strikers. Pretty cool. Her axes. Night Slicer. Helmet. The 100 V-Bucks. Knights flying. Honor. Oh, this is the Billy Bounce lyrics. Glider. Comet Crasher. Okay, are you ready for it? The 100 tier skin is, the tier 100 skin is, those of you who guessed it, it is, yes, a girl version of the Black Knight. She comes with her pickaxes, a glider, a baffling, her, and of course we have another version of Fade. Pretty, really cool version. And then we have the silent red, which goes along with the girl Red Knight. 100 V-Bucks. Stormy. I know what this is, yeah. Another upgrade to the umbrella. Her glider again. A banner for her, I think. Her backling, free V-Bucks, and of course the into again. Here's another close look at her from all the way around. Here's the second style. Another all the way look at her from the second style. Here's the last style. Another all the way look around her. Okay, now that we've got done with the battle pass, let's comment down below what we should wear. Should we wear Fate? Should we wear Fate? Or should we wear the ocean skin? I'm not sure yet. But I don't really have a... I can make a pickaxe fit with. Let's rock the Fate for now. Right here. With the, the Dark Bomber's backline is right there. That kind of looks cool, actually. Then the, so in the corner of my eye, the vision pickaxe right there. And let's just leave the contrails and stuff. Okay. This is what the loading screen looks like. I mean, this is what the lobby looks like. I just got my new keyboard and mouse Friday. So I've been trying to practice on it, and it's taken us a little bit to get used to, but I mean, it'll take us a little bit to get used to anyway, so. So now I have my new keyboard. It's the Logitech G213 Prodigy, and the mouse is the Razer Death Adder, the one that Fresh uses. Yeah. So this is the new map. We have a lot of new POIs. The grotto is now flooded. And I've never even seen that. I didn't even see that this morning when I was playing. That little island right on the map right here. I've never even seen that island. Oh, that's the lighthouse. That is in fact the lighthouse. I've been to all these islands, they don't register, except this one and Grotto. I am going to go to the porch tree. The porch tree is umbrella is pretty cool for this reason. This is what it looks like from the top. And we can ride sharks, so that's one of the challenges. You have to ride a shark. I do not know. You have to, I'm pretty sure you have to, hit him with a, or catch him with a fishing rod. And yes, this is what happened. So the burst got nerfed to, you can only shoot 2 shots now. The burst got nerfed, so you can only shoot 2 shots per second now. And so the sad but truly, the heavy sniper has been vaulted. But in replace of the heavy sniper, they have brought back the hunting rifle and the bolt action sniper. And that is what they brought back and built it. Oh, and P90s are back. P90s are back. And there is, in the game right now, there is gold and there's legendary and epic hunting rifles. That's all I'm gonna say. I should've wore the girl. That is my fault. I should've wore the girl, because she was the girl and we would've been friends then. Yeah, and that's the new pump shot. The pumps are vaulted and that's the new pump that guy is holding right now. authority is been taken over by Jules, and this is what the authority looks like on the bottom right of my screen. That is what the authority looks like, and Jules, the engineer in the battle pass that I showed you guys, that is who has taken over at the authority, basically the agency, but a modded version, a newer version. I swear, like, this is the first day Season 3 has came out. For me, I live in America, so, it came out for me at, like, it came out for America at, like, 2 or 4 o'clock. And, like, so, this is, like, the first day, and I didn't get one. All I've been getting today is hunting rifles out of chests, but I just got a SMG, so can't be saying that anymore. Flashes are back, yes. And the chug jug is. And the chug jug, the chug jug is now unlimited, but it only comes with that girl that killed me in last game. That is here. It only comes with her. If I get her, I'll show you guys. Let me go to skies so I can sneak up on her. She's always in the water. Knew it. Knew it, knew it, knew it. Just knew it. 100% knew it. Got her. See if she comes with an unlimited chug chug and the burst rifle and the card. I'm gonna get the, she comes with a mythic burst, which is what I'm holding right now. Trying to get the mythic burst rifle, and we're going to try to succeed on getting a win with it. I might have to pull out the controller. I don't know. Might have to pull it out. Not sure. I just might have to. Okay, my mouse pad is cleared off. And sweaty. So, to the people that said the map is going to be underwater, you are officially right. Well, not all of it's underwater, but most of it is covered underwater. Like, most of the U.S. is underwater. Most of the world is underwater. Once again, going here to get the verse. There's Chomp Jr. Mister. Like 6'9" in rats, they beat, but we don't beat. And we have officially got the new shotgun, but we have face sway on us right now. Phew. We have to edit on him. We have to bop him. Bop him. Sharky buddy, we can talk about it. Ha! Come on. Attack. that the sound of a silenced pistol? Because if so, I don't know who's got it, but I mean, they must be hacking because it's not in the game. I feel like I'm just going to get absolutely lasered by somebody right now. About right now. Just like absolutely lasered. Kill a henchman over here at the island, because then I'll find where that lady is. Let's go. Hi, bud. We're friends now, right? Right? What is this? Wait, what is that? Okay, I don't care what that chest has to do, but I'm going over here. What is this? I haven't seen this yet. It's like a secret island that not many people have seen. Boogie Boat. Its name is Boogie Boat. Okay, turn it up. Okay, turn it up. Let's get out of there. I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Let's try to get out. I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Get out of here. Shut up, speakers, please. Not trying to get copyrighted. No clue if that's copyright music, but don't want to get copyrighted. Oh, that's the whirlpool I needed to go to. Nice. I'm gonna go see if she's taken. Because if that vault's opened, I'm gonna be mad. So I wouldn't suggest getting the vault if you have the vault. Well, please don't glitch me underground. Is that down one or what? Where is this? I don't know. My disguise! My boat! I guess we're leaving without the mythic burst cycle, so I guess we have failed. Let's go run around the whole city. I'm going to go run around the whole city. I'm Scooby right now. Need some ammo, Raggy. Need some ammo, Raggy. Wow, it's getting hot in here. It's getting hot in here. Woo! It's getting hot. It's getting hot in here. It's getting really hot. Okay, I'm back. I'm normal now. Phew. It's getting hot for a second. Two floppers, don't mind if I do. I ain't trying to have people come in late game. I mean, terrible. Watching the stream. If you're watching the stream, don't be shy to comment. It's alright. This is the map for season 3, whoever joined the thing. Okay, they left. tie pole and go there. That is not, that does count. Oh, I found him? And I heard that you can not go in, what's it called, they do this, you can't go in. Oh my god, my god, my god, my god, it's good, bro. I mean, it's not good, bro. Maybe that skin is just like bad luck. Is it the Occam? Yep. It's a dark series? I thought it'd just be like a blue. Or a green. Maybe just green. I don't even think I have a blue one. Wait, what though? How is it DC? Oh, well. Okay, yeah, the movie is DC, so obviously, okay, yeah. Okay, oh, 1-0. Is it C after that? Monks? Oh yeah, O-C-E. Okay. I'm just gonna look for this one, because I fell from it. Yeah, that's the right thing. This one's blue. Right. You know me well. Tonight I will probably get the I cannot say it. The Jonesy skin. That's what I'm gonna say. The Subadiving Jonesy. The Subba Jonesy. Yeah. charge shotgun. That's how it looks. And this is how it looks when it's in your hands. Finally got the P90, another one of the weapons that they brought back. I can hear a mythic chest. I see a mythic chest. I found a mythic chest. I like that mythic chest. I see a henchman. I like that henchman. Well, I named him myself. I named him Roshina after my great ancestor, Roshina. Hey, stop. Just don't shoot at me, stupid henchman. Henchmen don't carry hunting rifles. I'll probably go another 30 minutes, or 20 or 30 minutes. We have an OG on my side. He sucks. Both of us came back 10 times. I mean, but it's still worth. So, I mean, I'll give it to you. It doesn't come out a lot. I want to see that facial feature. I need to be on this side. I'll do another 30 minutes, so 420 is going to be the end of the stream. That is 30 more minutes. I repeat, 30 more minutes. Actually, after this game, let's get some controllers. Come here, boy. You know you're running. You know it. Why do you know it? Because you're bad. Where? He finessed me. He 100% finessed me, bro. I just got finessed by a kid by default. Jules. Ferrari. This is cooked. Some cooked gameplay. Okay. I might catch you slipping. I can't even catch you slipping. I hear. Whoa, my God. You remind me of a homeless person. Four. And pop my mini because I'm going up against Jolt. I'll get back. Julius Irving. I need to go. Oh, that's tough. The zone is 10,000 meters away. What? How did I not get that off? I need that infinite chum-chum. I need that infinite chum-chum. You know, Sega's gonna be 2-tick, but I'm gonna have to chum-chum. I don't even care anymore. I'm dipping. Why did I grab? looking for a health item. I don't even care if it's one mini, I just want something to hold instead of this fucking key card. Isn't there an apples or bananas or whatever box by here? Oh, I know where one is. Yeah. I think it's there. Right here. It's open.
Thank you.
Wipe off my hands, I'm sweaty. Is this man's gonna appear or what? He's in the bush. My hands are sweaty. Good game. Fair game. Fair game. My first solo one of the new season, and it literally just came out today. So that means my luck is not very good. So I've been streaming for 82 minutes, which means I've been streaming for an hour and almost 22 minutes. So, I am I am going to play one match on control. I'm going to play one match on control. Okay? And then I'm gonna end the stream. I know it was a short stream today, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do, so I'm gonna. I'll play control at the end of the stream right now. Right now. We can get back-to-back wins, that would be really cool. Never got back-to-back wins on the channel, I've only got one win, and I think I ended the stream on Twitch. I'll finish this match even if the timer runs out. let's go back to lobby for a minute. Well, I think I'm going to end the stream there. Hope you all have a good day, and peace out.